Also breaking this morning, a West Fargo man is in the hospital after being seriously hurt in a crash on Highway 10 near Frazee, Minnesota.
The Minnesota State Patrol says 28-year-old Scotty J was driving east when a semi turned onto the highway in front of him. Jay's car rear-ended the truck, then rolled over, totaling his vehicle.
He was taken to a Fargo hospital for his injuries. The Minnesota State Patrol is still investigating.